Good Wednesday afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. It's a little breezy out there, and that's helping with the humidity because the dew points are still in the 60s. They're going to drop a little bit overnight, but still be on the sticky side. 76 at 6 o'clock. We're in the mid to upper 60s by about 9, 10 o'clock, and we'll be at 65 by midnight. All right, I want to show you what happens today. We have the clear skies throughout the evening hours. Tomorrow we'll start off with sunny skies. There's a chance that we could see a passing shower during the afternoon. I think that most of us stay dry, though. We'll call it a mostly sunny day. Overnight lows will be near 61 degrees. Watch for some patchy fog during the overnight hours with the dew point temperatures matching across the area. Here's a look at your exclusive 8-day forecast temperatures over the next few days. In the mid-80s, low 80s for the weekend with sunshine. The next chance for significant rain is Monday into Tuesday.